Okay. Let's do this. So, we had to defeat these. Oh. Defeat 40 enemies within the time limit. Bonus souls will be rewarded for any time left on the clock. Okay.
Surely this is no challenge for the likes of you.
Did it.
That was entertaining. Can we do it again?
Yeah, sure. Nice. Kill 50 enemies before War's infected health depletes. Bonus souls will be rewarded for any remaining.
Yeah. Oh. We're not gonna die. Wow. And that is done. We made it. We absolutely made it.
Excellent.
Get some health back. Next one. Smaller or weaker enemies can be instantly killed at any time. Larger creatures must be stunned before they can be slain. Use E to instantly kill a small or stunned creature. Kill 30 enemies using only War's instant kill attacks within the time limit. Bonus soil. Soil. Bonus souls. Okay. Come here. This guy's gonna kill me. Need 7.
dodging. Yes, we got some health. Three more. We died! Restart at last waypoint. Oh my goodness. Let's try again. Okay, we need to... I got an achievement! Nice! Come on. How is that possible? Maybe we should go to another one. Yeah, we should do it. It sucks. This is the second time. No. Maybe if we keep the bats around, because they actually give us health. No, we're not gonna be able to keep them around. One more, come on. Yes! We did it. Holy crap. I can't believe we did it. Thank goodness. Okay, last one. Let's see, what do we have to do with the last one? Okay, hold left shift to focus on enemies, hold left mouse button to launch enemies into the air with the war. Press left mouse button repeatedly to combo enemies in the air. Defeat 5 enemies using aerial combos with bonus souls will be rewarded for any time left. Ah, crap. Okay, that's one. Okay, that's not too bad. Oh, that was easy. What? That was super easy. I honestly thought that was going to be a lot harder. War's reflexive instincts have been awoken, allowing him to counterattack physical and projectile threats. Press left alt just before the moment of impact. Cool.
That was entertaining.
No. We can't, Watcher. Okay, I believe that is all of them.
Must be the last of them. Let's get out of here.
Ancestors praise you.
Okay. This enhancement increases war's damage with environmental weapon attacks. Okay, cool. Ooh, weapon enhancements. Weapon enhancements must be slotted to a weapon
within the Weapon Forge area of War's inventory. Let's go do that then. Inventory. Do we have a blade? Also stripped from his forearm strength? No. How do I? Do I have Block Hunter, Shadow Flight, Blade Geyser, Ravager? Yes. Nice. Okay. That is done. What's this? Artifact Soldier. Oh. It's probably okay. Cool. With that being said, I think we are going to end the video there. If you like my content, please leave a like on this video, hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so that you don't miss any of my future uploads. Leave a comment down below on any tips, tricks, questions, or concerns that you might have. Click the join button and check out our membership page where you can get some exclusive perks for supporting me and the channel, which I do honestly appreciate from the bottom of my heart. Also, go check out our Patreon page where you can also do the supporting thing for exclusive perks. Yeah, again, it does help me out more than you know, and I do appreciate it. With that being said, I hope all of you have a great day, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!